the burger that we do here, our take is we use Angus beef as the patty, and we use our home chef made special sauce, which contains like black pepper and some of their soy sauce. It's on combination. The other specialty is that the egg is the patty is wrapped in an egg omelette, but it's not like a messy omelette, it's completely wrapped in it. And then we have the standard of like the lettuce and tomato. The main thing that makes a difference is how the patty is prepared, which is through the chef's special sauce. It would be one of the more popular Asian burger. People in Indonesia, Malaysia, and Singapore would know it. And you can't get it in the US. We have not been able to find success anywhere on this. The style of the cuisine is called Peranakan food. So it's very unique in Malaysia. Unlike most street food that you find in Malaysia, similar to what you find in Serai, here it's less focused on things like the fried noodles or the fried rice. It's more focused on heritage food that dates back probably to the 1400s, which is a combination of Malay, Chinese, and Indian culture. So in Malaysia, this is considered a traditional food. There's no other restaurants in Chicago that does this, and we believe there is rarely any restaurants in the US that actually focus on just one cuisine, similar to what we do. And that's the whole purpose of trying to show people a different side of Malaysian cuisine. 2018, we made a trip back to Malaysia with my wife. And when we were eating out, we chanced upon one of my favorite restaurants, which was serving Peranakan food. And then it hit us like, why do we not have this in the US or in Chicago? The Ramly Burger is one of the things that's not a traditional Peranakan food. The Ramly Burger started out in the 1980s when McDonald's first entered into Malaysia. And a lot of their thing wasn't kosher, which is halal in Malaysia. So this gentleman by the name of Mr. Ramly, he was an entrepreneur. He wanted to offer burger that was halal, which is kosher in Malaysia for the Muslim community. Experimented with his own patties, with his own flavors, because burger wasn't a thing back in Asia. And he found success with it. He started doing distribution by push cart. So you have a cart with a hot plate, and that's how it is still being sold today. You can rarely find Ramly Burgers in a restaurant. It's still operated by entrepreneurs, like a franchise. They'll buy the patties from him, they'll have a push cart, and they'll be selling it outside restaurants. It's usually a late night dessert sort of thing. So you have it with your friends when you're out gathering.